Shh. Hello, we are the Minions of Science. Today, you will learn about pollution and the people that are threatening the lives of coral reefs and the animals who depend on it. Please turn off your cell phones and enjoy the show. Today, our first part of the show is a puppet show. I hope you appreciate it. Carbon is a big problem.
Look like I care, bro. Can I finish this business deal?
This is an example of a growing problem of pollution. As you can see, business group over there does not care about pollution.
I heard you talking about pollution with that guy. How can I do better with that?
Pollution is caused by many things. # carbon dioxide. CO2 is a scientific name in case you wanted to know. A long time ago, we did not have cars, motors, and things which produced lots of carbon. A place for many places, for example, coral reefs and the oceans are affected because the carbon is heating up the water, causing some animals to become extinct.
If this continues, the ocean ecosystem will collapse. One way to help stop this is doing more energy-saving things, such as walk more. Scientists are probably studying right now to learn more about carbon. This is a problem because coral reefs provide shelter and hiding places for fish.
Emissions of carbon dioxide cause high ocean acidity. This causes animal shells to disintegrate. If you put the egg in vinegar, the eggshell starts to disintegrate because vinegar is very high in acidity. This resembles the shell of an animal. By choosing to walk instead of taking a car, you're helping the animals in danger.
Thank you for listening. We hope you enjoyed our project.